Rookie, set off for your vehicles. Air team, you're going to collect the Avenger tilt rotor aircraft. Water team, you're using Stromberg. We've done some pretty good work disrupting their activities around the state. But now, it's time to take down this Russian spy network thing once and for all.
If my rigorous debrief of Agent ULP has taught me anything, it's that the threat is not to be underestimated. Codename Bogdan, if that is his real name, is here to destroy our republic. And maybe the rest of the world, too.
Looking forward to cashing my paycheck. Going back to my normal day-to-day existence where I don't have to put pants on in the morning. You know, where it's the evening news that makes me think nuclear war might be imminent, not my work emails.
Lucky you. Way to avoid responsibility. Little litmus test I do for every business decision I make. Would I go to nuclear war for this? I press the go button when the answer is abso-fucking-lutely.
Yeah, well, I've never been so sure about something I'd drop an H-bomb for. Except maybe these chicken wings I had once. Lemon pepper, ooh.
You know, you are the problem with culture right now. No one takes anything seriously. It's a crisis of things meaning what they should.
Oh, I'm sorry. The threat is very real, okay? Just like your hair system.
Your discourse is poisonous and reductive.
Bogdan's assets are converging on your position.
American agents, you are making a grave mistakes. You may know me as codename Bogdan. I am commander of the submarine. And for record, Bogdan is not just codename, it is real name. Clever coding. We are rogue unit. Fight you. This is not why we are here. Pacific, we not give up now. We are ready to die, every man and boy. We have job to do. Do you know what you're fighting for? Leader burgers and the Ludomol? Wake up! We fight for humanity!
you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say, arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge, and this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly! Scuba gear, my hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
Avon and Clifford turned on us! They blew up the sub! I'll get to the shore quick and grab the other team! The Russians weren't attacking America, they were attacking that stupid AI network! And now it's gonna take over the world! And it's all our fucking fault! More choppers! Big ones! Inbound!
Idiots!
this is, gonna be a depressing conversation, all right?
Something.
He has control of all your systems!
We can't even call out for help.
Then you can do exactly what you have to. You have my authority.
And we'll get paid?
Paid.
Yeah, call it a pension contribution.
Of course, significant ones.
All right, then get this clown out of here. For all I know, you're bugged all to high hell and you don't even know the bugs exist!
Good luck.
We don't need luck. I always wanted to say that between us, we are completely fucked! Back at the facility. I'll be in contact when I have a plan.